Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Barcodes are widely used in various industries for inventory management, product labeling, and more. In this tutorial, we will explore how to generate barcode PDFs using Python. We'll use the Python barcode library to create barcodes and the reportlab library to generate PDFs. First, make sure you have the necessary libraries installed. Open your terminal and run. Let's start by writing a Python script to generate barcodes. Create a file named generate_barcodes.py and add the following code. This script defines a function generate_barcode that takes the data to encode, barcode type, and output path as parameters. The default barcode type is code 39, but you can choose other types like code 128 or INT13. The generated barcode is saved as an image in the specified output path. Now, let's modify the script to generate a PDF containing multiple barcodes. Add the following code to the generate_barcodes.py file. This script defines a new function generate_PDF, which takes a list of data to encode, barcode type, and output path as parameters. The barcodes are generated and drawn on a PDF using the reportlab library. Save your changes and run the script. This will create a PDF named barcodes.pdf containing the specified barcodes. Congratulations! You have successfully generated barcode images and embedded them into a PDF using Python. Feel free to customize the script further based on your specific requirements. ChatGPT.